Hi, I'm Nishan. I'm studying class 5A. I'm going to do MDP activity in Max. The topic is currency. What are the different denominations of our Indian currency? 500 rupee note, 200 rupee note, 100 new rupee note, 100 old rupee note, 50 old rupee note, 50 new rupee note, 20 new rupee note, 20 old rupee note, 10 old rupee note, 10 new rupee note, 5 rupee note, 5 rupee note, 5 rupee coin, 10 rupee coin, 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 25 paise. The topic is currency. What are all the possible denominations for 500? 200 rupee note, 100 rupee note make 500. 500 rupee note make 500. 50 10 rupee note make 500. 10 50 rupee note make 500. 20 25 rupee note, 25 20 rupee note make 500. Thank you. Now I am going to measure all the Indian currency note. First, I am going to measure 500 rupee note. First, I will measure its 500 rupee note length. The 500 rupee note length is 15.1 centimeter. Next, I am going to measure the width of 500 rupee note. Width is 6.6 centimeter. Now next I am going to measure the 200 rupee note. First I measured the length of 200 rupee note. It is 14.7 centimeter. Now I am going to measure width of 200 rupee note. It is 6.6 centimeter. Now I am going to measure 100 rupee note. First I measure the length of 100 rupee note. It is 14.8 centimeter. Next, I am going to measure the width of 100 rupee note. It is 6.6 centimeter. Next, I am going to measure the 50 rupee note. Now, I am going to measure the length of 50 rupee note. It is 13.5 centimeter. Next, I am going to measure the width of 50 rupee note. It is 6.6 centimeter. Next, I'm going to measure the 20 rupee note. First, I measure the length of 20 rupee note. It is 14.8 centimeter. Next, I am going to measure the width of 20 rupee note. It is 6.8 centimeter. Next, I am going to measure the 10 rupee note. First, I measure the length of 10 rupee note. It is 12.8 centimeter. Next, I measure the width of 10 rupee note. It is 6.8 centimeter. Next, I measure the 5 rupee note. First, I measure the length of 5 rupee note. It is 11.7 centimeter. Next, I measure the width of 5 rupee note. It is 6.7 centimeter. Next, I measure the 1 rupee note. First, I measure the length of 1 rupee note. It is 9.7 centimeter. Next, I measure the width of 1 rupee note. It is 6.8 centimeter. Now I finished all the measure in centimeter. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Vishan.
And I'm Vishan.
We are studying class 5A. We are going to do MDP activity in maths. The topic is currency.
Hi, Vishan. I want to buy some stationery things in your store.
I have coloring book, rough notes, pencil, marker, eraser, scale, sharpener, color pencils, pen, duster, scissor, Apsara kit like this. What do you want, Vishan?
I want to one pencil and one rough note and one pen and one marker and one duster.
Nishan, rough note is 25 rupees, pencil is 5 rupees, marker is 10 rupees, the pen is 15 rupees, the duster is 20 rupees. So totally 75 rupees is coming.
I have drawn 75 rupees. I have 100 rupees. Please give the change, Vishan.
Okay, I have change. Okay, thanks.
Thank you.